What are you doing, Auntie?
Stop it. You're going to ruin it for me. I'm trying to connect with the universe. It's the secret.
What's the secret?
Then that would be telling. Come closer to me. I'm hot because I'm the sun.
Stop it, Auntie. What are you doing?
I'm telling the universe what I want. A man with looks, brains, and money. And I'll get it in 30 days. Or I get my money back guaranteed. All I need is a sign. All I need is a sign.
Tala, go to Wellington. There you will find the man of your dreams. All your money back.
Well, that was simple. Fine, go and pack our bags. We're going to Wellington. Wellington, I'm gonna meet the man with the body, the looks, and the money. All I need is a sign. All I need is a sign.
Hey, Auntie. Look, the Old Blacks are training here today.
Who are the Old Blacks?
They must be in that gym, Auntie.
Yeah.
Hey, look, there's Isaac Brooks. Isaac Brooks, come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, come here, Auntie.
Hurry up, hi.
And then just hurt me till I can get my...
Oh, bye. I'm going to marry an Opel. They got the looks and a lot of money.
What about the brains, Auntie?
Of course they got brains, but I'm looking at the muscles.
Oh, yeah, yummy.
Hi.
That's good.
Yeah, I always see you playing racket, wrong?
Till I can get my satisfaction.
Is your last name Canine?
Yep. Oh, okay, no.
Oh, yeah, well, I was feeling your muscles like blowing like a volcano. If I want to lose weight, what exercise can I do?
Probably go for a run or...
What exercise do you think for you?
Chest press.
Chest press? Oh, chest, you think I need a chest press?
No, no.
Yeah?
You got a big chest.
Oh, hi, Mia. Look at that power. What position you play?
Prop.
Oh, can you teach me how to bind in a scrum?
Yeah, sure. What sort of stuff do you want to know?
If I was a hooker, how would I bind on you as a bra? Can you teach me how to tackle?
Yeah. Yes, if you stand there.
You're gonna tackle me hard?
Yeah.
You bend your hips and then just boom, stay.
And then where?
And look up. Look up.
Look up.
Yeah.
And then when do we engage?
When the referee says engage.
But there's no referee, can we just engage it?
Satisfaction.
You're the first man to ever lift me up. My gosh, I want to marry you. I want to marry you. You are watching Tala TV here in the capital city, the windy city of Wellington.
Sully. It's the windy city.
Yeah, but it's got a windy road.
Wellington, windy.
Okay. Welcome to the windy city with windy roads. But what I love about Wellington City is that it's a multicultural city, a place for anyone. This is Oriental Barat. This is where all the Asians live. Yeah, I ordered myself some chicken chow mein, combination fried rice. We are here in Gilbert Street, Wellington. And this is where the Cubans first migrated. As you can see, we have a few Cubans over here. What do you think you're doing? I'm gonna... Anybody heard of no Ben Capizzi?
He's known as the Polynesian Pavarotti, Sam. We can get this.
You know what? He looked more like the Polynesian Pavlova. Excuse me, mate. We are trying to record our TV program here. Can you sing like Charlie Chaplin?
Charlie Chaplin?
Yeah.
He was a silent actor.
Oh, excellent. You got it here. Can you sing silently?
This is music. It's opera.
No, opera is a black lady in America. She's doing a TV program.
You know what the secret says? I just speak loud the words. Know what time it is now? It's time to get physical.
I handle you, you just right. You know what I mean.
Let's get physical, physical. I wanna get physical. Let's get the physical.
Let me hear your body's talk. Your body's talk.
Let me hear your body's talk. Let's get physical, physical.
Auntie, auntie.
You see that the old blacks are falling for me because of my singing?
The training's over, auntie. They're all gone.
Oh,
yeah, auntie, what about lunch?
Oh, you know, this sounds fantastic. Ooh.
Okay, so you really had to learn to spell?
Yeah.
How do you pronounce that word?
I already know that one. Yeah, okay, next one.
Well, if you know that one, then what is it?
This, dog hand. Dog hand.
That's dome.
Oh, yeah, no, you had it up like that. Yeah, I know, that's dough. It looks like dough to me.
Yeah. Okay, so if that's dough, yeah. Then what's that?
That's throw.
That's through.
No, through is a past tense of throw. You know, like how do is the past tense of dough.
It's not the past tense of dough.
Yes.
No.
Yeah, like when I'm just about to do something.
Yeah.
My mom said to me, hey, don't do it. Don't touch it. Don't eat those.
That's opposite.
No. The past tense of opposite is opposite. Teach me!
I am supposed to teach you. I'm trying to teach you, but you're not.
I'm gonna try to teach you. You're dumb.
Okay, one more word and then I'll show you how. Okay, so what's that word?
This row?
That's rough.
You can rough your boat gently down the street.
It's not gently down the street, it's gently down the stream.
I know. That's why at the end of the song, it says, heavily, 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 life is but a stream.